so lucky. Busy Bone, Bone Thugs in Harmony, the Midwest Cowboy. Free my gangsters, free my thugs, my thugs.
I need to get situated. So we're at Whole Foods. We didn't know where to eat, so he was like, well, you want to eat healthy because I wanted seafood, but I was like, let's go eat seafood. And he was like, let's just go to Whole Foods so I won't be tempted to break my diet.
You're holding on?
Put his little seatbelt on.
Yeah, I got
him. OMG. Thank you.
What is up, YouTube? We back having a picnic at Whole Foods, Houston.
Blooper S.
I got me a salad from Whole Foods with kale, romaine, lettuce, cucumbers, black beans, red onions, olives, tomato, quinoa. I got the works. And she got a chicken curry meal.
Hold on, chicken curry with veggies on top and some sweet potato fries. And I have me a strawberry lemonade.
I was gonna go get some chicken enchiladas.
I don't know how this is gonna work out because I'm so hungry. I don't even know how I'm gonna talk.
Today is an exciting day for me. I'm going to the studio with one of my favorite rappers of all time.
Aww.
And baby don't like it when I go to the studio at night.
Aww.
Kelly hate when I go to the studio at night. She'd rather me go during the day.
I don't mind it during the day as much as I'm minding it, or like it bothers me when he goes at night. Just because I can't go to sleep without him. So the whole time he's gone, I'm sitting there like, what is he doing? Come on, like, I can't go to sleep without him. And it sucks. Tell him who you're going to the studio with.
It's a surprise.
Okay.
I'm going to the studio with none other than the great Busy Bone of Bone Thugs and Harmony.
Oh. I love this curry chicken. I can't even lie, this is my first time eating sweet potato fries, and they're so good. You can't even tell the difference. How about you taste one right now?
I mean, healthy, that's not healthy.
It's healthy. It's sweet potato
fries. It's fried. Anything fried is not healthy.
They're baked.
Who told you they're baked? That's fried.
Here, Papa, eat you, Papita. So Houston's like literally right here. Y'all can't see him because of the angle that we placed the camera in, but he's right over here chilling.
Did y'all see them old ladies when we was walking in? They're like, ooh, I like your car. I like the color of your car. Did you do that yourself?
She was low-key hitting on you, babe.
I was like, you wanna go for a ride?
She was low-key hitting on you. And then they were looking at me like,
somebody told me to do a prank, a cheating prank on Kelly.
And I told him,
I'd be dead by the end of the video.
That's not what I said. I said you would have me on that vlog, packing all my belongings.
I wouldn't want to hurt your little heart like that.
Because you're my best. Cheating is overrated.
I mean, there's a time and place for everything. I'm saying, like, when you're young, you know what I'm saying?
Did this nigga just say there's a time and place for everything?
When you're young and enjoying your life.
He's trying to clean that up.
There's a time and place for that.
Baby, I'm a player too. I was a player too. So I know that lingo, baby.
But I'm saying, right now, at me at my age, I ain't got no business cheating.
He ain't got no business cheating. Lego.
He needs a bottle. We just made it back to the crib.
Help.
Kelly had to jump in the back seat and ride home with him.
Boop.
Say boo. Boo. Say boo. Say boo.
Y'all look like y'all related.
That's my son, you idiot.
What's up, Blue Channel TV? We just got home from picture day. We just got home.
Lee is right there chilling.
No, I'm not. People, don't judge me.
So, hope y'all enjoying this vlog. Make sure y'all comment down below. Like, subscribe, share. Hope y'all enjoying so far. And yeah, we'll be back with y'all.
Everybody wants some. Everybody know someone. Everybody want gang bang to the AK start gunning. Everybody like Nino. Everybody got kilos. Everybody got bodies till the feds come with that Rico. Still got dreams of Maserati for my posse. Currently it's
I. Just pulled up to the studio. Finna get out. Go up in this session with the legendary Busy Bone. Shout out to Mr. Capone for linking us up. Shout out to that boy Wicked. The song is actually a feature that I'm on and Busy Bone is on. So shout out to Wicked for, you know, getting me and Busy Bone on the same track and making it happen. That boy Wicked is actually in prison right now. He recording everything. He's recording his whole album over the phone and he's sending that bag. So shout out to Wicked for making it happen. We in downtown H-Town right now. I'm finna get up out of here, walk up in the booth, man. I'm checking with y'all.
The devil, this is my gangsters, bring my thugs. My gangsters.
Free my gangsters, free my thugs, free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs, free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs,
free my thugs. Alright, let run that over and over again so I can get it in my mind.
Free my thugs, free my thugs, free my thugs.
Doing time ain't coming home.
Free my gangsters, free my thugs, free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs,
myself. Yeah, man, Busy Bone in the motherfucking studio, nigga. Lucky Luciano, man. Shout out Wicked, homeboy, you feel me? My Kansas City nigga, man. Nigga been putting it down, smashing, making shit happen. You on lockdown? I was telling Lucky right now, man. Nigga on lockdown, making shit happen. You know what I'm saying? You know, when you get out, nigga, you know you got your team with you. You feel me?
Busting moves while on lock. A lot of boys in the free can't even bust no move, man. Y'all boys
got more money than niggas out here in the free world, nigga.
You know what I'm saying?
We waiting for you to come home, so we can get together, man.
I'm just using everything for reference.
Already, man.
Real boss.
Shout out to all the real homies on lock, man. Free all the real G's. You know what I'm saying? Look at these lovebirds in here.
Come on, that's for Lucky Luciano TV. Hold on.
No.
Let me get my tongue ready.
No.
That's Luciano TV. That's 50,000.
You
don't do me like that.
They gon' hate us with everything, they'll be haters around us, and brothers, you know this. Could you turn this next vocal down a tiny notch? Maybe give me a couple of decibels down. Thank you.
Home, baby, gotta be alone cause I'm over anxious. Being cold cause they know the status, man. Free the folks, man. Free my gangsters.
Free my gangsters. They gon' hate us. Whatever we do, there'll be haters around us. And brother, you know this. Cut up.
There's some legendary shit right here, man. Legendary shit going on right now, man.
Cut up. Free my gangsters. They gon' hate us. Whatever we do, there'll be haters around us. And brother, you know this.
Alright, let's see what we got, brother. Whatever we do, bring it back.
Whatever we do.
Whatever we do, whatever we do, whatever we do, whatever we do.
Let's hear that. That's it. There Turn it go. Up a tiny notch.
There we go. That's that perfectionist right there, nigga.
Nice. Let's hear it one more time. Okay. Put a little dub on it.
Yeah.
That's nice. That's what I want. Real mellow.
Yeah.
Smooth as fuck. Cause he's speaking from jail. You dig? And it's one vocal. He ain't dubbing it. He ain't tripping it. So I want a real milky to the point, but not too much on that motherfucker. Just enough.
That's some real perfectionist, man. You know what I'm saying? The nigga being this, he doing a hook. Most people would be in here for like 15 minutes and bounce. We've been here for like almost an hour and a half, and he perfecting the craft.
Got it.
A motherfucker that really care about how his sound and how every time he puts something out, how it's gonna come out. Everything he was just saying, like, put that up. Put that. He's caring about the mix. He's caring about the sound. You know what I'm saying? So he ain't just laying it down like y'all mix it. Nah, y'all gonna make it sound the way I want it to sound.
Lucky Luciano Television. Make sure you check out Busy Bone on Jam TV. Type in Busy Bone Jam TV on all my social media. MRMCCANE, Mr. McCain. On Facebook, I am Busy Bone. But yeah, definitely, like he was saying, you have to perfect it. You can't. You have to love your craft.
Yeah, no, you love it. I respect it, man.
Yes, indeed.
Love that, man.
Love your craft. So this is going to be one of them ones. When y'all hear this, it's going to be nice. So when it gets to the engineer to mix and master it, it's going to be one of them ones. It's a special song right now and a special time for a special reason right now.
Man, shout out Wicked, man. A homie on lock. He been doing his thing. Making shit happen, homie. That's what it takes, man.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Hey, so let's go ahead. Let's get the put another vocal in it, I'm thinking. And then we should be able to wrap this motherfucker on up. Lucky Luciano TV, Busy Bone Bone Thug.
Yeah. Lucky the boss, nigga. Shout out to all my motherfuckers drinking Modelo.
Okay, cool. Willis, listen. But you know they're on time, right?
Yeah.
Perfect already? Let's focus on getting this next one in there. And
you gonna dub those?
Yeah.
At home, man, you gotta
be long,
I'm
y'all stick with it, stay with it, man. You feel me? Some real shit going on, baby. Make sure you follow me, nigga. Go Toes 415.
Free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs, free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs, free my thugs, free my gangsters. Free my thugs, free my gangsters. They gon' hate us, whatever we do, there'll be haters around us. And brother, you know this. Free my gangsters. They gon' hate us, whatever we do, there'll be haters around us. And brother, you know this.